A man remains in jail after police say they found an arsenal of weapons inside his Miami Beach apartment. Investigators also say he was threatening police and city workers. CBS 4's Silva Harapetian is live at the Metro Justice Building in Miami with more. Silva.
That man did not show up in court today, but his attorney did. And he is claiming that police put his client in jail, violating his free speech. I've got some video to show you. This is Ricky Weinberger in court yesterday for violating an injunction. Weinberger is accused of harassing Miami Beach police officers with violent and vile threats on calls to the police department, on social media and law enforcement social media sites. This morning, while he did not show up in court, his attorney argued his rights are being violated.
You're claiming he made lots of threats online, but is this free speech? When is this actually actionable? They said that he made threats to city officials, to hotels, but are harassing. But I think it has to be when there's no intent and no purpose, if you're just calling somebody and bothering them for the sake of bothering them. He actually had some disputes with a hotel. He actually had some disputes with some city employees. So I think we got, one, some freedom of speech concerns. Two, is this injunction on which this new charge is flowing, and is it even valid? And this is coming, they want to lock him up from somebody who allegedly posted stuff online. How did they know it was even his post?
And this is the police evidence picture of the weapons found in Weinberger's apartment. 4,500 rounds of ammunition and 16 guns, including 6 assault rifles. Police picked them up for violating an injunction they filed a year ago when he was arrested for repeatedly making threats. He was ordered then to stay away from contacting police. He was picked up again for violating that order. After hearing the argument, the judge decided that there is enough evidence to hold a 53-year-old in jail. In fact, he will be in jail facing 3 open criminal cases, so no bond. I'm Silva Harapetian on CBS 4 News.